We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy. People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. On you.
Let me handle this.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Here I go.
Right behind you. Come on!
I'll show you what I can do.
That's it! Too late. Go on!
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk?
Just for a bit?
Dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Let's do this.
deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Hang back. Come on.
this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.